This is Resident Evil 1 Director's Cut for PlayStation 1. Sharp Kid wanted to me to play some Resident Evil, so I'll be playing some Resident Evil. I should go with training because I suck at this game. I've just played this few times earlier. And of course we'll go with Jill. The voice acting is just hilarious in this game. It's so bad. Skip the introduction.
What is this?
Wow. It's a mansion.
What a mansion!
It does look quite blocky.
Chris?
Stop it! Don't open that door!
But Chris is...
Amazing voice acting.
What is it?
Maybe it's Chris.
I think it was
now
a gun.
Jill, can you go?
I'm going with you. Chris is our old partner, you know.
Yes.
Okay, let me handle this.
It's so bad, voice acting, so
stay alert.
Becomes almost good. In a bad way. I don't know how long I'm going to play this game. We'll see.
A dining room.
It's a nice dining room with a second floor balcony, so you can have some spectators looking down.
What? What is this?
What is it?
Blood.
If she doesn't know it's blood, she got some issues with eyesight.
Hope this is not Chris's blood.
Let's equip the gun. Maybe I should shoot him. Maybe not. And let's meet our first zombie mistress. Oh, zombie miss. And let's meet our first zombie. The funniest thing what she says when inspecting the corpse. Yes. Okay. Come on. Stupid controls. Shoot at it. I think it's going to come up because I didn't hit the head. Or maybe not. Oh, okay. There it goes again. Stupid. Wasting all my ammo on this stupid zombie. This is the funniest thing. Kenneth from Star's Bravo Team. A mere shadow of his former self. I'd say the guy is missing a head. If you're missing a head and you're not a mere shadow of yourself, that's an understatement of the year. All those doors are locked ahead, so no point going there.
Barry?
What is...
Watch out! It's a monster!
Let me take care of this.
You take care of it. Great. What a thrilling, exciting moment that was.
What is it?
Kenneth was killed too. Maybe by this creature.
Yes.
Anyway, let's report this to Wesker.
You would think that if you saw that guy munching on the corpse, maybe it has something to do with the state of not being alive anymore. The door animation is really classy.
Wesker!
Oh no, he has disappeared.
Help me look for him, Jill. And don't leave this hall for the time being.
Right. Let's do a very extensive search, i.e. walk around the room.
Find anything, Jill?
Nothing. What is this all about? I can't.
If she was Canadian, she would ask, what's it all about?
Now it's Wesker's time to disappear. I don't know what's going on.
Well, it can't be helped. Let's search for him separately. I'll check the dining room again.
Okay, I'll try the door on the opposite side.
This mansion is gigantic. We could get into trouble if we get lost. We should start from the first floor, okay? And, Jill, here's a lockpick. It might be handy if you, the master of unlocking, take it with you.
Yeah. Maybe I have a
Thanks.
Use for that later.
Maybe
on.
I'll need it.
Maybe. Hint, hint. Wink, wink.
Listen, if something happens, let's meet up in this hall.
Like what?
This time, I'll be there.
Man, the voice acting is just terrible. Okay, let's go where he wanted me to go. Opposite side. This one to get the map. If I can ever get what you're doing, if I can get it moved to the right place. Is it here? Maybe I have to move it a little bit more. Let's try out. Will you take it? Yes, I should take it. I don't know why they give you an option to take it or not. It's not like you wouldn't take it. Chubby woman. That's not polite. You should be calling her weight restricted. Or weight challenged, maybe that's even better. It's nothing, I guess. Oh no. Oh, terrible, terrible, terrible. Okay, that was quick work of it, kick the head off. If it only was that simple. Maybe I should take it. Maybe I should take it. Looks like I was injured a little bit, so I used the first aid spray. I'm fine again. And what do you know, I needed the lockpick in the next room. What a surprise. Oh mein Gott, it's ein Hund. Shoot the Hund. Come on. Well, there is no... Okay, I guess I have no ammo. Let's put the knife on then. No, use the knife. Equip it. Okay. Okay, now. How about... Stab the dog. Let's place stab the dog. Okay, guess we don't. That was a bit gruesome. That's always the case. I always run out of ammo before the dog, and the dog kills me. What a surprise. Anyway, that's Resident Evil 1 for PlayStation 1. Thanks for watching.